Hi, I'm Tanya Titherly, Director of the Master Trainers Institute of Australia and your presenter for Friday's Presentation Skills Workshop. I'm really looking forward to meeting you on Friday, and I thought I would give you a little bit of an insight as to what you can expect when you come to develop your presentation skills on that day. A lot of what we'll be doing is actually focusing on the delivery of your content. So Malcolm will have weaved his magic with your analysis and how you put that together. And what I'm going to be doing is helping you in actually delivering that message with clarity and confidence. I'm going to be helping you develop your presence, and dare I say, we may even develop a little bit of pizzazz as well. So it's going to be a great day and it's going to be lots of fun, but it will require you to kind of step out of your comfort zone just a little, because you're going to be doing lots of practice. You can't come to a presentation skills workshop and expect to sit in your chair all day. You are going to be up and speaking to people and presenting to a group on a very regular basis. So I'm really looking forward to seeing that and seeing your improvement from the beginning of the day to the end of the day. There are a couple of things I'd really like you to do for me, if you would, before you come on Friday. There's an email address that's going to appear on your screen kind of right now, and I would like you to email me the three biggest challenges you have when it comes to presenting to a group. Now, it doesn't mean the group doesn't have to be a large group. You may only present to two or three, and that's cool. Or you may present to 20 or 30 or even 100 or more. The challenges will be the same. So please email me the three biggest challenges you have when it comes to presenting to a group of people. If you are a practice presenter and you're kind of comfortable with it and you don't have any major challenges that you can think of, email me the three improvements that you would like to see as a result of attending the workshop on Friday. So by the end of Friday, what are the three things you would like to have improved about your public speaking? Friday will be full of drills and skills, so it's important that we have a topic that we are comfortable enough talking about. Now, I know Malcolm's been preparing you to deliver some analysis for me, and I'm looking forward to hearing that. But I would also like you to think about that one topic that you can actually speak about really comfortably. It doesn't have to be work-related. In fact, it probably won't be. It's a topic that you really don't have to think about talking about. It's that topic that, you know, you can talk about till the cows come home. You know so much about it, or you feel so passionate about this particular issue. That's the thing that I would like you to think about, because we're going to kind of use that to develop the skills. And then we're going to put all those skills together when you present your actual analysis to me. That's going to be a lot of fun. I look forward to meeting you on Friday. Don't forget, the email address is now again on your screen, and I would like you to email me the three challenges or improvements, and also think about that topic that you can't shut up about. Look forward to meeting you on Friday, and I will sign off for now. This is Tanya Titherly from the Master Trainers Institute.